Hey everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the most versatile and powerful Excel tools out there. As every week, my goal is to bring you a new tool that will make your life just a little bit easier in the logistics world. And this week, my goal is to show you, especially since the IFTA reporting is going to be due in a few weeks, this tool that we've built to calculate IFTA miles directly into Excel. So for those who are familiar, especially in the trucking industry, we need to calculate or we need to report the IFTA miles driven by state for a truck in order to pay the, you know, the IFTA taxes, the fuel taxes that are required to be filed every quarter. So this tool that we've built does exactly that. Let me kind of show you how it works. As I mentioned, the IFTA IFTA Miles Calculator is built in Excel. As such, there is nothing to install. You will need a Google Maps API key to be able to run this correctly. I've included some instructions in the video, this additional video on how to do that. Once you do that, we paste our API key here. The rest of it is just should be as easy as clicking a button. So first, we set up the trips. So this will be our trips for the quarter, you know, however many trips you have. As you can see, because the tool uses Google Maps API, it's very forgiving to the type of addresses. We can have things like, you know, city, if you don't have an exact address, or a zip code, or in this case, latitude and longitude, or geocodes, or obviously the best case scenario would be to have a full address, like a lot of these examples. Once I hit calculate, the tool will calculate the total driving distance and also the driving distance by state. So let me show you kind of how this thing works. If I was to click on this trip, it'll show me that, you know, going from New York to North Carolina, these are the miles that the trucker had to drive in every state. And I can do this for each one of these trips. Now, for IFTA reporting, you need to kind of do this for the total of the trips that you've done for the quarter. To do that, all we got to do is click on the summary button and will give me the total miles driven by state for the quarter for that list of trips. And you can use that information to calculate, you know, to do those, calculate the IFTA reporting or to file the IFTA reporting. And really, it should be as easy as that. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you watching this video. And if you've got any questions, my phone number and my email will be in the description of this video. Also, again, there is a link there on how to get the Google Maps API. It should be extremely easy, to take a couple of minutes. And anything else that you need, feel free to reach out. Thank you very much for watching, and till next time.